Those are the bells that let the workers know it's time to work at the Lowell Mills.
As skilled mechanics and factory women walk out in protest. What ignites the strikes is not just the depreciation of skilled labor, for new machines require new skills even as they replace old ones, or even wage cuts. It is what has become of work and life under the factory system. For workers no longer sell a product made with their own tools or their own special skills. What workers now sell is their labor.
Take a taste of what's mellow. Come away to something better. A world that won't this would have not got. But what I need is all around me. A reach and search and never stop.